Okay. So say a few. Oops. I'll say a few words. So first, I want to thank Dimitri, who's been so gracious and, you know, making my visit here just the most incredible time. I'll never forget the visit I have here, and also meeting all of you. You know, in the all your smiles and your laughter and your, you know, your questions, your interest, looking at the beautiful buildings in St. Petersburg. I've been very familiar with Russian literature for many, many years, and Dostoevsky and Tolstoy and Chekhov and Pushkin, on and on and on. And of course, I couldn't have imagined anything more beautiful and more Russian than the ballet at the Mariinsky Theater, and watching Shopiana and Scheherazade, and the Firebird. And it was the most incredible experience, and it was truly a totally Russian experience. And seeing it here in St. Petersburg is just unforgettable. And I want to thank all of you, and I hope that you know, we can all understand that Americans and Russians, we're all human beings, and we all, you know, love our lives, and we can care and love for each other. But thank you very much.
Спасибо большое. Вот на этой замечательной ноте, позитивной, давайте мы завершим наш семинар. Но мы еще не прощаемся.